Open the train doors now to allow passengers to board. Okay, train doors are open. So what we got here? We got a rail car and two and some coaches. Oh, okay. Doesn't really make it a rail car then, does it? That needs to go into forward. Handbrake there needs to be off, which it is. I think that's everything. We'll find out as we go. Can't use the full range because some need an oven. Use the ones you put in paper and fry in the pan. Cool. Lights to 3. Lights to 3. We have the road, we have the green. Let's release the brake. Passengers are now boarded the train. Please proceed at 11:12. To your next timetable stop at Pontresina, where the signal is clear for departure. Well, signal is clear for departure, so. Oh, it's the Aberdare. I wondered which one it was when I saw it, Sap. Right, let's start to move. There we go, we've started to move now. Put in a little bit of brake just to make sure we don't go over 30 mile an hour as we pick up the gradient. Let's just roll down the hill then. Why do I get a feeling this is the downhill run and not the uphill run? First off is uphill. Okay. Very small problem. I don't know if any of you have noticed it. Release the brake. Oh, am I crossing traffic? Either way, I've not got the road. Bing Bing was. Yeah, I'm confused as well. I can't see the signal. Ah. Okay, well that changed. Flashing light was for, but there we go. Up to 55. That was very interesting. I think it might have been a manual point, because as I got to it, I pressed G and it corrected it, so. Dispatcher being dispatchy. Now we're going up. Yep, going up's easy. You just put the speed that you want and away you go. Get the 60 in a minute. There we go. Probably get a 30 into Ponserina. Okay. And by the way, I know I'm butchering all of these Swedish names. Beep. Warning for the 30. You only have to cancel once it beeps. Oh, okay. Hey, Sprinter, good evening. How are you? Right, here we come into the stations. Don't know which path we're taking. this one. Let that roll. Platform. Lovely. Abracadabra. There we go. There's a nice stop if ever I saw one. Use vac brakes to stop. Okay. I'd use vac brakes anyway, but Sass is waiting for Sappy to get her a straw for a box of wine. Successful stop, yay! Please proceed now to your next timetable stop at where on Ospigio Bermina when the signal is clear for departure. Well, it already is because we've already run it, so. Back way, shall we? Might help. A bit of rain. Bit of rain. Be rain. Of course, it's clear. Let's give a whistle. That, Grample. And this will help things turn out for the best. How is everybody anyway? How's your week's been? Drone, I don't think would have gone as close to them power lines as I did. You're good. Brilliant. That's what we like to hear. No, don't do that. You've been making a schoolboy error with your Kindle. The power kept draining rapidly on it until it was pointed out that the Wi-Fi drains the power. Oh dear. You're fine, how? Yeah, I'm alright. I'm alright. Wondering what I'm gonna have for tea tonight. It's gonna be pork loins. But do I have it with chips? Or do I have it with rice? Have a cheesy mash. Don't know. Other than that, no, I'm good. Rice every time. Maybe. Hey, CK Sim, welcome. Your fave, pork and rice. How are you, CK? Fine, good, good, good. Welcome to the stream. Right, nice and steady as we go up. Should we do a flyby? On this road by this fence. There we go. As we come into Monteresh. Your sister's playing the recorder again. It is a bit like that, isn't it? don't know what that flashy light's for. No idea. Horns in avalanche zones are not wise. Of course they are. Request stop, but we're express. Oh, okay. Is that what you were trying to ask how to do on your scenario, Fab? Did you ever figure out how to do it? Look how steep from outside. Ooh. We're going up at 70. Don't know at 70 what. But it's a 70. Maybe it's like a 70%. Because it looks almost one to one, doesn't it? It looks as though that'll need a rack and pinion. Oh, 7%. 70 parts per thousand. So that's a 1 in what? I wish I could get my routine, it's good. With the road running next to it, and all that type of stuff. It's one of the steepest lines without rack. Ah. Rack's coming around about 1 in 11. The routes that do that are decent only, but they have weight restrictions. I'm not surprised. Mainly because you can't pull up much stuff, you know. You just lose all grip. Excuse me. Speed on. When the back of the train goes past it. One in two. Nice. Right, going flat out now. That's down to 60. New technologies. There we go. what point does it stop being a train and become a stair climber? Hey, Code Monkey, welcome. Hey! Double green's 45. No, double green's clear to go. Everybody wave goodbye to the score! Hey Matthew, welcome. Indeed. How are you doing? And how are you, Curb Monkey? As long as I stay upright and doing a better job than Ben, why? What did Ben hit? Roll the pot in Alpgrum. Oh, I've not got to Alpgrum yet. So what have you missed? Not a lot today. We started on this Bernina Pass in a rail car. Afterwards we're probably gonna go on to do some steam of some kind. Yeah, well I thought it was 60. It said 60 on the hood, Fab. So I went to 60. Yeah, I've got the BMG Black 5. That's down to 30. InstaSim just subscribed. Thank you very much, sub. InstaSim, welcome. Thank you very much for the sub. Getting the Merchant Navy. Oh, who's doing the Merchant Navy? Normally I would say no, but is it going to have Peninsula and Orient in there? Thank you, InstaSim. Welcome to the stream. Work in progress at the moment. They better do Peninsula and Orient. If they do, then I'll think about it. Approaching station, expect signal speeds as we make it to its track. Oh, okay. Oh, you won the competition on Facebook for the free copy. Nice. Random guess of five tenders. Sorry, Fab, I was moving something on the other screen. Yeah, I do still play ETS. I switch between the two and then sometimes do some other games as well. Thinking I might get FS MSFS 2020 when it comes out, so long as it's not phenomenally expensive, but it may well be expensively expensive. Oh, farm sim 19 or 17. Whoa, that car's going fast up here, isn't it? Oh, okay. I've got 17. Don't play it too much. How do you do that with the terrain? So I want to do that with my terrain and have a little stream. How? Someone can help me to do that with my terrain. It'd be much appreciated. And to get... Oh, I think it is just pulled underneath and then that's... Sat on the crevice on top. Ooh. Oh, that's awesome. Go swimming in the sea. Hey, Alio, swimming in the sea. Free next week on Epic. Oh, nice! Can you remind me of that next week, please, Fab? Doing a ton of XML stuff, a mod. I'm thinking of doing a bit for this, actually, for the route. Making some posters. Got to go. Mods don't fix themselves. Thank you for popping in, Matt. Need to improve your driving on ETS. I've had 7 crashes. Oh, shush. Hey, Kyle. Leonard. How are you? Right, we're stopping at the next station. Oopsie zone. Bernina Hospice. Oh, okay. Hospice. Oh. In Italian. Hospice. Stop doing steam local impressions. What do you mean stop doing steam local impressions? When have I done a steam local impression? NASCAR! Good evening! Willkommen! Bienvenue und welcome. Not yet. We're not there yet. Go now. From here onwards, it's Italian. It's the language that's across the language boundary. Cool. I do. Right, peoples, off the train. This is the summit. Is it summit good? Yeah, I'd like to know to get steeper, smoother hills. Oh, I think we got in very early because that driver seems to have gone to sleep. Stop. Oh, no, he's not there. Has he done to me and gone out and disappeared? The driver isn't there. Maybe he's accidentally in this one. Nope. There's no driver. Not yet, but he's... Oh, okay. Hello, timing key. Yeah, but I'm in express, so why would I observe the request ops? Just talk quietly amongst yourselves, please. Is that moving yet? No. Oh, because you can't inhibit them without crossing the route. We have 3 minutes. Yay, it's moving. I don't know if I like that emoji thing. You spy with your little eye. Last message. You've got issues driving the LMS 5XP and need advice. What's your issue, NASCAR? What can't you seem to do? Thank you.
Catch him.
Come on, there you come. It all depends on how well the audience thinks of it. Anytime you go near second valve, it slips. Like crazy. Oh, okay. What speed are you opening second valve up at? No, what have I done? Oh, it shouldn't slip at 50 or 60. Yeah, it shouldn't slip that fast at all. I don't know, I'll have to have a play around with it, NASCAR. Successful stop, please proceed to the next timetable stop at Elbgrum when the signal is clear for departure. Signal is clear, we are ready to go, so let's go. Shouldn't affect it, NASCAR. It shouldn't slip at all over mph. Oh, it's that blooming loco. Yep. You thought a fan had failed. Really loud IRL. Nice and steady. Come on, let's have a boost, shall we? There we go. Put down. Yes, the XP does like to go. Jubilee. But yeah, I don't know why it's slipping like that. Things that I'll just have to have a look at. Slow down, train! Right, got that back under control now. That incline in the hood, yeah. Tell me about it. We've got to stop at the bottom of this. That'll be fun. All the better to see them, hard to tell some of the 1 in 150s, especially with anti-aliasing on. Yeah, this is a 1 in 14. If we have a look outside, Code Monkey, you will see that, in fact, we can come over here and you can see the gradient that we're on. Taking it lightly. Right, need to slow to 30. Vacuum to help. We should be down to 13 time fab. Ping ping. I don't know what the ping ping is. It's a stop request. Well, they can't. Well, no, we are stopping, so they can get off. We go, we're really slow. We go, we're really slow. Right, now we've got to head back to help. Is that the people's on? I think the end of my train is still... Oh, he shouldn't have been allowed in. Naughty, naughty. Now look at the departure curve. So we come out. Please proceed and head down there. I must say it's probably a great place for a good look at what we go down as well. Oh, I bet that's fun coming out of there and falling off the mountain. Not for the people on the train, but for the people watching. I bet it is. I want to get... Oh, there we go. I wonder how far down there it went. Oh, we've got to come out down there. So if I actually just stopped here, you would find that we would eventually come out down there. Too high. So we go down. I think we come down that bit. At some point. Look at the map for what lies ahead. Centre player. Oh, lovely. So yeah, that's the bit that I said we come down. Nice. And then we got a zigzag. Yep, looking good. Still going slowly. Let's get a little more speed on. May as well get it up to 40. Slowing down again quite quickly. The end of it's about 5 miles away, but it's a lot further by the time you've hairpinned down. Well, I've got 15 kilometres, so... Yeah, it's a nice challenge. Even more of a challenge getting up this in a steamer. Oh. Did I see that? I don't remember seeing that, Fab. I might need a touch of vac to help me here. There we go. You're not sure if it's Bermina suitable, but certainly Ambula. Heritage trips in the summer. Alternating steam and old electric. We can actually get up to 40 here. Let's let it roll then. Last year was electric, so this year is probably steam. And then normal service trains. Oh, nice! Apart from the fact I'd need to be in Albula. And I'm not. Back to the 30s. Right. Unfortunately, it doesn't seem as though we're going to topple down the mountain. Oh no, we do have half an hour to go. And I need a drink. Oh, Ven's Rhythm is almost all steam, including new builds. New built steam, you can't beat new built steam. They should start building steam again. Let's be a passenger. Warning of 30. Yeah, I'd say that as well. Money's worth it 75 years. That's the thing with steamers, as good as they are, they don't last more than 10 years. Before you have to take it all apart. Let it roll. Letting it roll. The trailing point. Oh, I see the signals have changed colours as well. Orange instead of white. They see him rolling, they're laughing. Who's laughing? Closing that. Oh, nice. Yeah, I've never done much of this country, so it's a load. Or Sweden, whichever it is. CK will tell me if it's Sweden. All I know, it's cold, mountainous, and begins with an S. Line didn't close, was just rerouted. I guess you've never heard of the Parody King, who is word Weird Al Yan now. Nope, never heard of that. Sprinter. Guessing because it gets covered in snows. Well, that's no good at all, is it, Fab? About a month to dig the railway out. Ouch. By then it snowed again. Right. Only 20 minutes to go. Tunnels, but will volunteers reopen the outline into okay. About 12 minutes. That's not too bad. Right, in a minute we can speed up again. Only to slow down again afterward. Have I guzzled the drink down already? Not quite, but it's not a full-size can. Miles an hour. Shuttles are 90 miles an hour. Right, continuing on down. About to hit Kadewa platform. Ping ping. No, you're not getting off. Told ya. Ping ping all you want. This is called an express. We don't stop. Passengers are expressing their desire to get off. Yeah, nice one, Sprinter. They're still not getting off. How do they make their hills so steep? That's my question. Where am I? There. So is that his actual hill? That's not. Yeah, which one of these lines are we on? I would guess that one. Yeah, I think that's the town that we're going to. But we've got to come all the way down here, through the tunnel, and then all the way back out again. If I remember rightly. If we check the map, you'll see. See, we're coming down here, and we come into the tunnel, and then back out the tunnel, and then down to that village. Trains on a bridge. Nice. That's why we're staying here for the double trains on a bridge. And then if you're really good, you can get into Photoshop and cut the two and have a train above a train. There's the other one. So Fab, which is the one that goes round on itself? So you've got a station, it then goes round on itself and up. Because I thought that was Bermina. Oh, this line but the extension. No, I thought it was actually at Bermina. Sworn it was in something or other in one of these routes, I'm sure of it. Which one's the extension? It is the Bermina line. Oh, is this not the Bermina line then? Right, we're not stopping at this one. Oh, okay. This is the Bermina Pass. Somebody should get them all and put them all together. It's the same line and the two have been merged. Because I know the Abula line is part of it as well, isn't it? But further down. still split as the two use different voltages. You're really liking the BR Class 86, good. I need to find out about the Merchant Navy that I heard about Bossman doing. Drive the 86 and you can drive the 87. Two greens. Have I not got the extension? I think I have. Oh, maybe not. Way, station at the bottom. Try it now if you want, NASCAR. Yeah, it was good, Fab. It was good. Some of it's so because I've got this bit and that bit, and then I've got another couple of other bits as well. Right, have we got to sit here now for 4 minutes? You're off. Okay, thanks for joining us, Sassy. Have a good night. Should go after about a minute. Well, whilst we're waiting then. There we go. Well done, driver. That was a successful journey. That's a nice bus model. Right. Brilliant.